Welcome everyone and a very good evening. How was your day and how was your last night? I hope you had a good night's sleep.
Yes, quite calm, quite relaxed, and I feel that I emptied some baggage.
Okay.
I felt lighter in my being, so, and it continued for a while. I think consciously also and unconsciously, that was my observation.
Okay, that's great. Wonderful. And were we able to implement that assignment that we were discussing, that we'll try to be as much aware as we can and to observe the situations that happen around us?
Yes. For me, it was like, I'll say 99%. 1%,
wow.
I kind of...
Oh, it happens. We are humans. Isuru, I think you wanted to say something.
It was quite nice, actually. You know, I had a good night's sleep, and the whole of day today, I had this thought in my mind throughout the day that I need to be mindful and, you know, do things mindfully. So it definitely was on top of my mind throughout the day.
Okay, that's great. Any experience that anyone would like to share in which, you know, earlier we used to ignore that, but this time we were aware and totally present in that moment? Anyone, anything?
Yes, so there was a situation which was, as I told you, but you know, I kind of refrained from flying off the handle. I tried to be more calm. I tried to use words which were more kind. You know, I very consciously and deliberately I substituted words. You know, I could see that. And
wow.
Later on, and since today was yoga day, I was doing a lot of meditation. So, you know, that came to my mind and I felt good about it. So, yeah. So, definitely there was a deliberate implementation, you know, I would say, if I may use the word, from yesterday. Yeah. And that's feeling great. That's feeling so much lighter, so much better. And I was just thinking, you know, life is really... it's not so complicated as you make it to be.
yes, you're right.
yeah.
Thank you for sharing.
Thank you so much. This space is such that you really feel like sharing so much and feel like doing the homework, if I may use the word. But it was
pleasure.
Like, as you said, you know, I don't know, from yesterday, ever since I finished the session, thoughts of the session, thoughts about you, and so many, I made so many notes. I didn't realize that I made so many notes. I really went through it, and then I said, it's not bookish, as you said. And, you know, with a lot of awareness, not that, you know, that, oh, I have to do this. I have to do this now. I have to observe. No, but it came, I think, very naturally.
I agree.
Yes.
Even I went for an evening walk before I came for the session. I went for an evening walk, and today there are no rains, maybe because of the solar eclipse. And I was so mindfully looking at the greenery around and the stray cattle around and appreciating. And I found it like something like a miracle, you know. I was just enjoying this miracle. And here I am ready to take in the next session.
Amazing.
Along with all the others.
Yes, amazing. And thank you for sharing the experience, Sachika. We have Shashwati also with us. And yes, you are right. It is a very natural process. And this is what mindfulness and meditation also is all about. That do not force anything on yourself. Because the moment we force anything, it fails its essence as a meditative person.
Right.
So, this is how we are going to actually discover and uncover the magics of our mind also, because the moment we get to know that how our mind works, how our brain works also, which we are going to discuss today, we will actually get more aware, and we'll get to know that, okay, this time now my mind is kicking in. So this is how we'll become more aware of the situations where we actually lose control sometimes. But then once we get to know that, okay, this is what my mind is playing something with me, we'll just take a pause there. So we are going to discuss this today. I see that
I would like
Dipali,
to share my experience. This is Dr. Nenika here. Last night, I would probably say it was a very, very beautiful and a divine night, I would say, though I have been practicing mindfulness in my own way, a lot of gratitude, compassion, but probably it took me to a very different level of self-discovery. And I felt so much at calm and, you know, so much at peace with myself and kind of relating to the higher spiritual vibrational forces. And I actually realized that, you know, that wherever little baggages I carried, or maybe the if, buts and whys or the notions even coming to my mind, they've absolutely stopped coming. You know, not, and I've started even accepting even the minutest of residues which were left, even they have got wiped out. So I think it is not just the process in itself, it is the way you are actually facilitating the process, ma'am, honestly. Because I am practicing mindfulness since quite a lot of time, but the way you've carried the whole process through, I think that is making a great difference in our own selves. And that's
I agree totally.
Thank you very much. I'm honored, and it really means a lot, because that gives enough strength and courage to actually take it forward also. Not only for this batch, for other batches also. It actually strengthens the belief system. And thank you very much for sharing all this. I just saw that Dipali...